In the Grand Budapest Hotel,
Wes Anderson randomly cast a Saint Bernard that he saw on the streets of Görlitz, Germany. He also had the dog's owner appear in the scene to avoid hiring an animal wrangler. I hope that's legal, he later said.